After a long hot summer, your landscape becomes somewhat tired and start to lose its color. But this can be easily overcome. We all know that pansies for the fall are the best selection, but with this last bit of heat, they get a little too stretchy and large. You're not out of options. You go ahead and choose something like a snapdragon, you can work some color in rather easily. For something taller, maybe some cabbage or some kale in the backdrop. And as you can see, in no time at all, you've already started to freshen up the garden.